someone who looked exactly like me. It's like they could have been my twin.
Oh, I sure hope the world isn't plunged into some terrible apocalyptic danger anytime soon.
Officially, Professor Charles Xavier's Institute for Higher Learning is an ordinary boarding school. But the truth is, it also serves as a home and shelter for young mutants with extraordinary powers, collectively known as the X-Men.
Come on, we need to rescue the students.
Metal could be manipulated magnetically. Wow, that's a mouthful.
Ah!
that ice beam of yours. How about using that?
Thank you. me down, you slimy toad! With the forces of nature.
Yeah.